Cameron van der Burgh finished first in the men's 100m breaststroke final on Sunday night, securing the South Africa's first medal at the London Olympic Games. Van der Burgh finished in a time of 58.460.12 seconds faster than the previous record held by Australian Brenton Rickard. Another Australian, Christian Sprenger, finished second, and Brendan Hansen of the United States clinched the bronze medal.